It's Mike with Pacific Tech, and I'm out here in the pocket area. Was fishing all night. It was a pretty big night. Four stripers, three catfish, one sturgeon that pulled me into the water where I'm soaking wet from the knees down. Was a fight. I was using my Garcia, Max Pro combination stick with a 40-pound braided line with a 60-pound mono line at the ends. And man, it was a fight for about 45 minutes. It actually pulled me into the water. I couldn't believe that it pulled me and yanked me into the water, but then again, I was in the bank, lost my footing, and went in. I'm glad I went in, you know, feet first and not head first. I would have messed up all my electronic equipment also, because, you know, I had it all in my gear, all in my jacket and backpack. But again, it's a good night out here at Garcia event. They are flowing. I got out here about like 2 in the morning. It's about 5 in the morning now and just finished fishing. So it's been a pretty good night. Kind of cool, so just dress up a little bit warm because that water is ice cold. My favorite place over here at Green Haven, the Starbucks over here. For the gentleman that came at me the other day and brought me a pair of coffee, or actually not a pair, but brought me some coffee and stuff. I mean no disrespect or anything. It was always thought stranger danger, don't take things from people. But somehow, some way, kind of felt offended by it in some ways. But then after I left, you know, the God in me came in. So I ended up, you know, seeing reason inside, because again, gentlemen didn't have to do that, so I thank him, thank Starbucks, employees and everything. It's one of my favorite places. I met my wife over here, so it's one of the places I come here to hang out. She comes over here, we meet, she brings me my daughter, I get to see her, and then we go separate ways. Right, again, for the gentleman that was here the other day, he recognized me. I'm always in the little corner in my camo jacket. Again, thank you. The gesture was greatly appreciated, even though I came out a little bit rude. Forgive me, because again, you know, I've been away from society for a minute. Not trying to deal with people because of what's going on in today's world. But anyway, if you ever around and we get to meet again, I'd like to sit down and buy you a cup of coffee. But again, your gesture was greatly appreciated. You don't think that I didn't appreciate it. Just, I came out a little bit rude. You know, again, I apologize for that because I'm not used to having that happen. Anyway, the fishing game out here is out here. So just make sure that you guys have your license. They are doing checks, so just because it's late at night, don't think that they're not out here. They are watching, so if you guys got any questions, leave a comment down below. It's Mike with Pacific Tech. Speak to you guys later.